They want me to look in there and see.
Hello to my YT fam. My YT fam. Welcome to my live, my YT fam. Hey. Now, good morning. Happy Sunday to my YT fam. I pray you all are doing blessed this morning. You know, I thank God for waking me up this morning, starting me on my way, on my journey. You know, he didn't have to wake us up, but he did. He did. So, just thank God he woke you up this morning. Because there were some people who didn't even wake up this morning. You know, went to bed, but, you know. But just thank God he woke you up this morning. Thank God. Thank God each and every day that he allows us to wake up. Amen. Thank God that he woke us up this morning. And I thank God each and every day that he wakes me up. So.
Oh, this is crazy. You monetize. Amen.
Hello, y'all. Wait a minute. Y'all see my hair, y'all. Wow. Yeah.
Wow. Really now, man? Thank you, Frank, for still being here, sweetie. You can never give up how good, no matter how hard time it is. No matter how hard time it is, don't give up. We are people of God. God loves each and every one of us. I don't care how people talk about you. If they talked about the Lord Jesus, guess what? They're going to talk about us even harder.
Yes.
If they hated on the Lord Jesus, guess what? They're going to hate on us a little bit harder. We got to remember God is in control of our life.
y'all much. Y'all pray for me. Pray for me. Pray for me. Y'all, my hair is like, I'm getting it together, y'all. So what is everybody's plan today? Are some of you all going to church? I know me and baby is. We're going to go to church. I might come back home and go swimming later on. If I go swimming, we're going to take y'all.
Those phones up and build a castle. That's what I do. I do that every day. Yeah.
Y'all see there? My hair is like. But I didn't come to talk about my hair. I just wanted to come and chit chat. Sorry if I'm not talking too much. Amen. Y'all hear that, y'all?
I don't know that. I ain't got time for that. People talk because they don't know how to go in real conversations, so they still play telephone games. They ain't use games or something. They want to live in fancy lands. They live in the real world. Amen. They absolutely know this truth. They want to play these little kitty games still. They ain't growing up yet, though. Right. That was it, girl. I'm going to be so excited because my life is going to make me see my mom on the first day.
Okay, y'all.
I'm just so kind to people, and I just go, I'm not doing that no more. When people go by, what time it's going to be, but I'm going to come home back. Maybe this was like for like an hour, probably 30 minutes, but I'm going to come back for one. I don't really do afternoons, and I'm glad you, because the people that I have in the morning, I don't even see people in the afternoon. I'm like, where's all my people at? They like simply just disappear. There's a lot of my, people I'm missing this morning. Some of them probably slept here or whatever, but it's okay, though. I got a lot of people that have joined my live stream. I know I got here, but you said you was going to be on my last live stream. That was wasn't even there.
Sorry, y'all. I was just listening to her right here. If y'all don't know her, get connected with her. She's a very sweet person, lovable person.
It's like 7 here, right, Sherry? Because it's 8 here. It's 20 after 8.